Hey guys, this is Tearless here. I am doing the final event of the racer career in Need for Speed Rivals, the Grand Tour Hot Pursuit. This is a test of endurance and survival. It is not much of a race. You need to just be able to survive in this event, and you need to get through every repair point you can possibly hit and so forth. There will be many points in this match to which I slow down. I kind of play around with the cops and try and get away from them rather than just trying to do absolute speed because you want to survive through this. I use an ESF and stun mines. Probably could have done a jammer instead of an ESF, but it's an entirely defensive race, so enjoy.
Dropping off to the road. Target is spawned.